See? Yeah, they want to hear it, buddy.
I know. I'm not doing it for you.
Don't do it for me. Don't do it for them.
I'm not doing it for anybody. I've been perfectly clear, everybody, about my whole view on strapping young lad, right? I found myself in a different place in life, and essentially that place in life has led me to these decisions I've made now. And I feel like I'm being very honest with myself when I say that to do this now would just be unfair to the people who like the music in the first place. In fact, I've been writing a ballad that I want to play for this tonight.
Right?
It's a new ballad off of an upcoming record, and it's a new age ambient piece I've been working on.
Well, it sounds wonderful. Yep, but a question for you. Can I hold your purse while you're playing it?
Oh, come on. See, Skelly, look, I'm not interested in playing strapping lad. Psych! Play that stupid piece of shit!